This is Windows 7. I have a file here, it's a text file, but the extension, the .txt, is not showing. So let's see how to show that one. Open a file explorer window and either go here to organize and folder and search options, or press the Alt key on the keyboard, Alt, and that menu appears, and go to tools and folder options. Okay, go to view and uncheck this hide extensions for known file types and close it. Okay, and now .txt is visible. .txt.